Me and my husband went to door to door and select the children, and we bought here, said we will give you good education. We had a good sister, Susanna team. She had very godly heart. She is helping us. Come on, let's have a good education. Our school students will be the first to answer the questions or to in any activities, they will be the first persons. Parents and teachers, they will be asking, which school are they? Then they say, the parents will proudly say, the students are from Frobel Education Center.
These families are very poor families. Their children are left in their own villages because they have nobody to care them, nobody to help them and bring them to school and give education. So we are identifying these children that are living without education, bringing them and giving them education in this Frobel Education Center.